Welcome to K-Catalog, your Taglish Korean compilation.
KIIP Level 1 Unit 13 na tayo ng workbook. Let's start with Ohui vocabulary. Number 1 instruction, Gwanggay nunggo, sul yonggil haseyo. Match the words with the pictures. So, tingnan muna natin yung words dito sa right side kasi mas madali siyang i-analyze. So, jadong cha is car. Car is this one. Koroso, to walk. Jihachol, subway. Taxi, taxi. Now, let's go to number 2. Number 2 instruction, bogi yeso almajong gosul kurla monjangal wansong haseyo. From the options or examples, choose the correct word and complete the sentence. So, yung options natin, we have bus, bus, taxi, and jajongo. Sabi ni Jason, sabi ni Ga, Jason siga muosul tayo. So, ano daw yung sasakyan ni Jason? So, this one is probably taxi. So, taxi. And then, we have to choose if ul or rul. So, walang bachim, kaya rul yung pipiliin natin. Taxi, rul tayo. Number 2. Jamshid siga, muwasul tayo. Ano ang sasakyan ni Jamshid? So, that's bike. Bicycle is jajongo. Jajongo. And then, we don't have final consonant or batchim, kaya rul ulit yung pipiliin natin. Jajon ko, rul tayo. And then, this one, anay shiga muwasul tayo. Anong sinasakyan ni anais? Ito ay bus. So, bus, rul. So, lahat sila walang batchim, kaya puro rul yung pinili natin. Now, let's go to number 3. For number 3, instruction, gwanggay nanggo, su yonggyol haseyo. So, same, we have to match the words with the pictures. So, here, Kung Hang. So, dito sa apat, ang airport is itong number 2, Kung Hang. So, maliit lang yung picture pero ayan yung ating airplane and ito yung ating air traffic control tower. That's why this is airport, Kung Hang. Number 2, Bus Jongyujang. So, bus station, this one. Okay, so ito yung itsura ng bus station or Bus Jongyujang sa Korea. Number 3, Gichayok. Kicha is train, yok is station. Train station, this one. And then last one, Gusok Bus Terminal, Express Bus Terminal. So, yung may mga buses. Ayan. So, that's for number 3. Punta tayo sa vocabulary number 4. Number 4 instruction, Gurimulbogo, Dehwarel Wansong Haseyo. Look at the picture or the drawing and then complete the conversation. So, picture number 1, bus. Sabi ni Ga, huwesay, otoke kayo, how do you go to the office? Then, sagot natin, boss, walang batchim, so, ro. No final consonant, that's why ro. So, bus ro kayo, I go by bus. Number 2, this is subway. So, subway in Korean is jihachol. Sabi ni Ga, 오늘 학교에 어떻게 왔어요? So, how did you come to school today? Paano daw siya dumating sa school ngayong araw? So, sagot natin dito, Jiha Chol. Then, take note, si Jiha Chol, nung diniscuss natin siya sa Unit 13, may star siya. Ibig sabihin, special case siya. So, kahit na may batchim siya na real, hindi uro yung idudugtong natin. Ro pa rin. Okay? So, Jiha Chol lo wasoyo. I came by subway. Next, number 3. So, airplane, bihenggi. Sabi ni Ga, Jinanjuwe, Jejudowe, otoke gasoyo. So, how did you go to Jeju last weekend? So, ano yung sagot niya? Bihenggi. Bihenggi ro gasoyo. I went by airplane. Number 4, again, another bus. But this time, tingnan natin yung conversation muna. Taomjuwe, busane, otoke galkoyeyo. How will you go to Busan next week? Paano daw siya pupunta ng Busan sa susunod na linggo? So, isipin natin na malayo si Busan. So, again, pag malayuan yung biyahe, instead of intercity bus or yung mga normal na bus na makikita natin sa loob ng city, ang sinasakyan is yung pangmalayuan, which is express bus. So, express bus is gosok bus. Yan. So, dito na natin isulat. Gosok bus. And then, again, rosha. Kasi walang batchim. Gosok bus ro. Gal ko yayo. I will go by express bus. So, that's for vocabulary ng Unit 13 workbook.
And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please hit the like, share, and subscribe button. So I still hope to see you in the upcoming videos. And again, thanks for watching.